for the Blue Angel. give you an opportunity to get a close look at the precision flying that produces the 18-inch wingtip to canopy separation between these four aircraft. From the right, the Blue Angel Diamond. Boeing F-18. Commander Bernanke has called for the extension of the landing gear and tail lifts by the four diamond pilots as they execute a maneuver performed by no other jet demonstration team in the world today. From the left, the diamond dirty loop. start converging on center point to demonstrate the rapid rate of the F-18's fly-by-wire flight control system. Crossing center point, they'll complete two consecutive rolls, totaling 720 degrees, with a cruise rate of over 800 miles per hour. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing horizontal rolls.
Thank you.
Hotel Blue Angel Diamond.
Diamond for another dynamic maneuver. That
low brake cross. Approaching center point, each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction.
Center point.
back to the show line. Very shortly, all six aircraft will be approaching for the Blue Angel Aircraft will separate, perform individual 360 degree rolls, and the four diamond pilots will rendezvous through a looping maneuver. From the left, at 450 miles per hour, the Blue Angel flew to lead. Let's listen in. Thank you. top, you should be able to follow the individual smoke trails as all six pilots simultaneously roll their aircraft 180 degrees and head back towards center point. From six different directions, with maximum closure and minimum separation, they'll converge on center point, cross with a combined closure rate of nearly 1,000 miles per hour.
Personnel everywhere. From the left, your 2016 Blue Angels.